I didn't think that we would last this long. Black shows weren't popular when we came out, and I think that we were all surprised when it lasted 9 years. You know, and I think that the reason it lasted 9 years was because
people were more relatable, I think, than any other black show that ever hit. We were not like the Jeffersons. We were not like
Cosby's.
Good Times. We were not like the Cosby's. We were not like Moesha. And those were all great shows.
We were having fun.
Yeah.
Just like you see us now cutting up and like it's a Thanksgiving dinner. That's how we've always been. And that's what the thing that you enjoyed watching.
It was the only show that actually had three generations of a family living under one roof, which we've gotten back to again. But at that time, there were a lot of kids who were coming home. You know, I was like a big kid. I came home. Hey, y'all, I need a place to live with my, my children. You know, but I think people felt like we were a slice of life. There were so many situations, the single mom, the widowed mom, the sister that's looking out for her little sisters. That's how I grew up.
Same stories could apply whether it was black, white.
That's what I'm saying. It was a family. The fact that we were black was incidental.
Right. That was a plus.
What was the meat was the fact that we were a functioning family who loved each other, who looked out for each other, who fought for each other, who sank together when the low tide. You know, I mean, I think people could look at us and say, I can relate to that.
What's going on?
Your son is grounded. That's what's going on.
What?
You heard me. You were grounded for 1 month, Edward.
A month?
You were seeing us read the script, but with the intent that you're my daughter, with the intent that I love you. It was real. The things that you were watching, it was a real family, and it was immediate.